Hello everyone, today we'll be discussing how to optimize the usage of the GridEye thermal array sensor by understanding how a human subject's heat signature varies depending on its distance from the sensor. The GridEye sensor utilizes an 8x8 pixel array of thermopile detection elements that each has a 7.5 degree field of view. As the distance from the sensor increases, the field of view of each pixel also increases. However, when a human subject increases in distance from the sensor, its angular size appears smaller to the sensor all while the field of view is expanding. It's because of this converse relationship that a human subject appears much smaller in the sensor's detection zone at longer distances. At such a small relative size, the heat signature received by the sensor is diminished due to the fact that the subject only partially covers the relevant pixels and the heat from the subject is blended in with the background. This is further compounded by the fact that the infrared radiation produced by a warm body decays as the distance to the object increases. These relationships make the effective temperature reading lower than it should be and increases the difficulty of identifying human subjects at distances over 6 meters. As the subject approaches the sensor, it covers more of the thermopile array, thus providing a more accurate body temperature reading and can clearly show a traceable body shape that can be used where the tracking of humans is critical, such as in security, digital signage, and medical applications. If you have any questions or would like to learn more, please give us a call or visit our website at pewa.panasonic.com.